Hello, this is Rosemary coming to you from Ansar Angels. This is your October 2013 Angel Answers for Sagittarius and Sagittarius Rising. Okay, in the month of October, Sagittarius can expect to be overwhelmed. People are going to be rushing you, overwhelming you. And people who are of Aquarius or Leo associations in their rising or in their sun signs are going to be supportive, however. They're going to be very big helpers to assist Sagittarius in dealing with all the overwhelm and all of the quick pace that's going to be coming at you. So grab hold of your best friends that are Leos and Aquarius. They will help. Respect is something that you will be receiving from your very close friends. And you can expect that there are going to be messages coming with some of this overwhelm behavior from others. So they're going to be messaging you a lot, Sagittarius. And people who are not necessarily supporting you are not really trying to harass you or hurt you. What they're trying to do is just communicate. But they're communicating lightly because they don't really know exactly how to communicate with you. Because they're simply, you know, really not strong enough. So again, this is a good month to grab hold of those who are close to you, who are strong enough to be around you, who are strong enough to know how to handle you. Take them by the hand, know that you're respected, and move forward. And don't let the overwhelm and the quick pace cause you to be derailed. You don't want to get derailed. You're a mutable fire. You don't want to start a forest fire. You just want to stay calm, stay on track, and move forward. Because a lot can be accomplished, and a lot of your ambitions and goals can be attained. Okay, thank you for watching and listening, and we'll see you next month.